hey, family and friends, and most of my family's with me. This is how you have lunch at a ski resort when you have no money. You bring 7-day-old apples that have turned brown. You bring your own instant coffee. You bring peanut butter and jelly that's been in your pocket for a week. And you bring your own portable little mug so that you can steal the hot water and you can take the creamers. Yep, that's the way you ski Park Valley and Deer Valley for $0 a day. Cheers!